And these southern girls are raised tough too.